guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, there's a couple things you guys need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Guys, because we don't post, again, just one or two videos every day. We post...
3 videos a day, y'all.
Every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, you'll never miss a video. And we promise y'all...
you don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. But we got a... new artist alert for you guys today. Brand new here on the channel, and y'all know the slogan, gotta give the people what they want, and this is what y'all wanted. Tell them what we got.
Badfinger, and the song is Day After Day. It's a 70s song, so
no,
that's always a good sign for me.
I have no idea what we're gonna get into though, but again, let's check it out. And if you are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Let's check out some Badfinger. Day.
I was putting them on backwards.
After got it. Day. Let's go. This is a group, again, that we've never heard, have no don't know absolutely anything about. And, you know, this song, for our first one, it's just super, I guess, super chill. But, you know, it's also, he's kind of expressing his love and, you know, all the things he's done for this person that he's talking about.
I love it because the piano has, like, a really light easiness to it. And that's one of my favorite parts. Plus, like, the rippling effect that the drummer is kind of doing before they lead up into that chorus. And they have that beautiful harmony together. But overall, my take on this is, like, it's really easy.
This is definitely that easy type of listening to. It's not something that you usually love.
And it's got, like, really beautiful light instruments played around it and a great drum, so it's cool.
Let's get back.
Headspace type of songs, and this is definitely one of those songs. But, like, I think 70s, like, headspace, you know, is the best ones to do it.
Yes, the,
like,
70s.
80s, it's trippy. 70s, you do get some psychedelic, you get some trippy, but, like, the sit back and enjoy and just getting to just ride this beautiful moment that they give you, and them making it so light and easy. It's so nice. And it's, like, such a great break sometimes. You know what I mean?
Right.
This is, like, a moment you kind of just get to take to yourself and like sit with the song, and it's really cool.
And then outside the music, like watching the music video, it's so funny to me because like it reminds me of where you grew up at. You pull up in there, you see all the chickens in the yard. Walking through the canyon right there. So it definitely reminded me kind of your back home.
Hey, listen, the canyon's the best playground. I'll tell you that. Probably shouldn't have been playing in it, but we did.
Badfinger for a first time introduction. I'm for, like you said, it gave you that spacey type of feeling.
Man, and, you know, it's just like a relaxing kind of just sit within yourself for a minute. But with a name like Badfinger,
I didn't know, we were gonna judge
a book by its cover. But with that name, I was thinking it's gonna be something hard. You know,
Badfinger. See, I thought it was gonna be rock.
But
as well.
It was just so easy and so relaxing. And give it up to that piano. I mean, they didn't take much.
No.
But just the lightness and just the easiness of it was
perfect. And it was like the perfect backing to their soft and gentle. And like even that, like when they went into the melody or the chorus part.
When they would come in together, yeah, I
loved like, it was
that.
Still like it took you for a ride on the way, but it was still so gentle
and
sounded absolutely amazing. So yeah. I liked First Impression of Badfinger.
Yeah, First Impression of Badfinger, I'm here for it. But like,
Even though it was softer.
It was softer. And we always say that's tough for Jordan. And for me, that's easy. So you give me 70s, you give me, you know, easy listening, I think I'm automatically going to like it. So I wonder if all of Badfinger's music is, you know, an easy listening, you know, 70s type of feel that I have grown to absolutely love. So you have to let us know.
You got to let us know. So drop down in the comments what Badfinger song should we move on to next? Make sure to hit that in the comments. But guys, hey, as we always send you out of here every single time we do a reaction. And we mean it every single time as well. We love you guys. We thank you guys. We appreciate y'all. And remember, every single time that you guys wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. No matter what the circumstances are, especially right now in these trying times that a lot of us are going through, just remember, whenever you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button down below, we welcome you guys here. I give y'all an air hug. Welcome to the family. But you guys have a very important goal every single day, just like we do. Again, that we take very serious. Mama, tell them our very important goal.
My favorite part, it's to make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile, guys. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.